What's up guys, Darren here, bringing you another awesome video. And in this video, I will be showing you guys my picks for the best movie apps for Android device. Also, I want you guys to comment below your favorite movie for 2016. So first up on the list, we have Showbox. Showbox is one of, if not the most popular movie app for Android devices. Once you launch Showbox, you're greeted by a clean and simple user interface. There's a wide variety of movies to choose from, so there's a strong possibility that your favorite movie is sitting in this great app. Movies can be filtered by different categories such as action, adventure, anime, and so forth. With frequent updates, you can find the latest movies and TV shows using Showbox. The movies on Showbox are in HD, so you will definitely enjoy watching them. Next up on the list, we have Popcorn Time. The name itself signifies that you will certainly be getting some great movies to watch. There's definitely a nice variety of movies as well as TV shows in this app. Under the cinema category, you can find your movies and your TV shows. If you're an anime fan, then you can check out the anime category. You'll be able to watch anime movies or anime TV shows. You're also able to favorite your movies so you can watch them at a later date. Popcorn Time also allows you to choose movies from all different genres such as action, adventure, animation, and the list goes on. Movies can be sorted by popularity, date added, as well as by the year it was released. You're able to download movies in high definition so you can enjoy watching your movies on the go without internet connection. But if you want to watch your movie right away, then all you have to do is click on watch it now and enjoy your movie. Last but not least, we have Movie HD. Not the best user interface, but still one of the best go-to app for movies. Movie HD comes with a large variety of movies, and movies can be filtered by genres such as comedy, action, adventure, and so on. Under the movie category, you will find update, popular, new, and rating. So you can find movies based on different factors. Under TV shows, you will also find the same options to choose from. You can also favorite your movies to watch at a later date. To watch a movie, you want to go over to the video section of the movie and click on the movie name. Movie HD supports high definition, so you're able to choose up to 1080p. The only disadvantage I see with this app is that you will need to install vPlayer from the Google Play Store in order to watch movies. So enjoy watching some great movies in HD. If you guys know of any other movie apps, then leave them in the comment section below so we can all enjoy watching our favorite movies. The link to all these apps will be in the description below so you guys can download them from there. So if you guys did enjoy this video, then remember to give this video a big thumbs up. And if it is your first time here, then you do want to hit the subscribe button for more awesome videos like this. Thanks for watching. And as always, Darren here, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.